Greetings and welcome to my chess stream where I play chess on leagchess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. Going to participate in the hourly rapid arena. It's an open tournament, so anyone can join as long as they have more than 10 rapid rated games. The tournament begins in less than 30 seconds, so we'll just hang tight and wait for that to begin. And hopefully we'll learn something new.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero.
Right, it begins. A must have an idea of what he's going to do here. All right, four knights game. That's kind of interesting. Do a Halloween gambit because it's something different. Interesting. I probably should just take the knight back at this point. Didn't need my pawn structure on that side anyway. I think I better castle. My king's pretty open there. Imagine white's gonna do the same here. He's not! Alright, I'll put him in check then. I'm not fussy. We'll keep putting him in check. Definitely not a fan of my pawn structure in this game. Now that looks kind of suspicious to me. Oh, well, that was a blunder. I forgot about that. Oh well. Not gonna give up the game just because that happened. Let's at least chase the knight out of there, though. Well, I mean, it's mate in two, or I lose the bishop, so I'm gonna let him have this one. I'm clearly playing too hastily. I gotta slow it down a bit. I mean, my opponent had half the time, so I had clock to burn there. 102nd out of 106. Great job. We'll get paired up with somebody else, and we'll see how that game goes. All right, here we go. This isn't stretched properly, I don't think. I'm gonna adjust this slightly. Okay, that looks better, I think. All right. Let's not try to do anything too fancy here. An interesting setup. Mean, we got to the fried liver attack somehow. I can live with that. Interesting. Oh, hang on. That's a counter gambit, I think, maybe. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. It's like 6 in the morning, so I'm just tired, I guess. That's my excuse. Think I'm gonna castle. That seems like a great idea right now. I think Black has to be careful or things are going to start to fall apart on him. Mean, how many turns have I been attacking that rook and I'm just letting it sit there? It's an interesting position for sure. Nice. Well, kind of. I can just do this. Thank you for the follow, Madhav 0809. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. I can take that win. Hello. Welcome to the stream. I'm in the middle of the Hourly Rapid Arena currently, but once the tournament's over, we can definitely play a game if you'd like. Yeah, when it ends, it did just start, so there's like 1 hour and 50 minutes to go, but yeah, I'll be around for a little bit once the tournament's done, so we can have a game then if you'd like. I've already made some mistakes here. I mean that knight's probably just, unless I completely undevelop it, it's gonna die, so I'll just let it go. Trying to be too clever and it's not working out for me. I mean, you need to move the queen, he's probably just going to take the bishop anyway. Not meant to win this game, apparently. Maybe some caffeine will help. Actually, we'll take this way, I think. By playing from these losing positions, you learn to defend them a lot better. That's pretty good. He still doesn't lose the rook, unless he wants to sack his queen for it. Hi, Learning Chess 673. Welcome to the stream. Sure, why not? I don't know how many of them will participate. Yeah, at this point he's so far up that he can't lose this game, so I'm gonna let him have it. I'm gonna go back to the tournament, get another pairing, and we'll see how that game goes. Didn't mean to nudge the microphone with my coffee cup. Well, I guess it's a teacup because there's no coffee in it. It's taking a while to pair me up this time. Oh, here it goes. Every time I complain about it, it pairs me up. I've had a lot of games go like this lately. Just was thinking about which pawn to push there. This probably is not sound, but we're gonna do it anyway. I mean, that just loses a pawn. Well, no, that just loses a pawn. So instead of losing a pawn, let's lose a knight. Having a hard job figuring out where to move next. Need to think about this for a moment. It's actually a really good move. Interesting. Think we'll push. When in doubt, push a pawn. Well, I'm pretty sure he can't possibly lose this now, so I will let him have this game. It's a good game while it lasted, though. I think I'm definitely going to learn lots from that. Namely, how not to blunder my rook. Again, I think I was playing too quickly to get through that, so gotta slow it down a bit. Okay. I know exactly what I'm going to do here to start. That was a good game, for sure. I mean, that wasn't the best move. That should have lost a pawn. But it should be okay now? At least I hope it's okay now. I've played against this player before. I didn't realize that, but the score sheet down here says we've played 3 games so far over the last 6, 7 months. Really don't like where that knight is. I think we should castle. Keeping in mind that this wouldn't be pleasant. Now, for me to move the bishop here blocks defense of this pawn, so I really don't want to do that. So I'd rather just trade the bishop for the knight at this point. I think I better push this pawn. My queen side's just getting shredded in this game. I don't like that. Okay. This is probably pretty bold. But let's see where this gets me. Gotta be careful here, because now my king's wide open. In fact, I feel like that might have been the wrong move. Just saw an idea that looks really interesting. If I can get the chance to pull it off, anyway. I for sure don't like the look of that. I thought you might do something like that. Gotta think this out here. He won't play rook here, because that just loses the rook. So, this should be fairly okay. Ooh. Oh, shoot, that loses the bishop. Did that wrong. No, it loses the queen. I did that really wrong. That was, no, I don't know. I don't know how that was as a move. I think I'm gonna give up on this game. He played that well. Let's get paired off in a new game. It's doing okay until I blundered that queen. We'll get paired off and we'll see how the next game goes. Alright, we'll see how this game goes. Guessing it's not going to go well for me, but you never know. Not sure how worried I should be about that. Worried enough I don't want that pin there. This is more complicated than I originally thought. I still think this is the best move. Oh, I certainly don't want his rook to have this. Oh, well. Guess it didn't matter overall. Well, like I say, you never know how the game's gonna go. I will definitely take that win. I'm a bit surprised he resigned so quickly, because he probably could have still won that game. Given that he is a much stronger player than me, but I'm not gonna complain. I usually try to play out those lost positions at least a little while, because it gives you more experience in playing those. Sometimes you can wait for your opponent to blunder, and then capitalize on that, and lets you back into the game. So pace to know when to resign and when not to. Interesting. Okay. Well, he had to pre-move that. We do that. I was going to go knight here, but don't think I'll do that now. It just doesn't seem like a great plan. It says I'm up a knight, and I don't remember how I got up a knight. But I'm not going to complain. It's just that kind of day, I guess, where I'm not going to remember things all that well. I have to work a day shift later today. I hope I remember that. See, an interesting idea. The last time I saw an interesting idea, I got clobbered. So, hopefully that's not going to happen this time. Yeah, he's already short-circuited that. Oh, he's up at night. Never mind. Okay, that makes more sense. Let's see, when did I get up at night? I don't remember that. No, he's up at night. I didn't see that. I mean, when you play with an opening that you're not familiar with, this sort of thing is going to happen more often than not. I mean, it's checkmate here at this point, I believe. I mean, it isn't, but it's getting close. Yeah, queen here, I think, was checkmate too. My opponent did that well. I'm a bit tired of, getting berserked by players with the same rating as me, and then they clobber me, but, you know, I should learn to play better. Then that won't happen. You know what? I'm gonna try that this time. Just because I can. Okay, I see how this is gonna go. This looks like an interesting move. Works for me. I'm surprised that worked. I feel like that shouldn't have worked. But I'll take it. I can live with that. Feels weird to have an odd number of points, because I usually don't win games I berserk. Okay. I'm going to play this game aggressively, which means I'll probably lose. We'll see. But aggressive doesn't seem to work well for me for some reason. I was kind of hoping he'd leave that alone. Maybe time to try to save that pawn up there. I mean, that'll get annoying in a hurry. Defends this pawn, though. Not what I was hoping for. Alright, well, we'll start pushing pawns on the king side then. Actually, that might win a knight. I don't think there's anywhere safe that knight can go. I didn't even see that. Okay, I can live with that. I mean, I think Black could have defended that and prevented checkmate, but it would have been at a loss. I don't think Black had a great defense against that. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe Black was winning there. I don't know much about this game yet. I'm still figuring it out as I go along. Learning more every day, though, that's the main thing. Surprised this pin hasn't happened yet. It's usually one of the first things players do after we get to a position like this. Nice skewer. Think I'd rather save my bishop than my knight, so let's pull back. Well, that certainly doesn't look good for me. I certainly don't want to lose that rook. So let's not lose it. Oh shoot, I didn't even see that. Well, I could do this. He takes, then I do that. Yeah, and then where does my attack go from here? So, I'll let him have it. He did that really well. And again, I'm playing too quickly. I gotta learn to slow it down. Like, still had over 8 minutes left on the clock. Like, I mean, it's a contest, but it's not a race. Right. Again, I'll play this aggressively, and we'll see where this goes. I swear if I lose this game. You weren't supposed to do that. I don't want to overextend my pawns, so I'll just do that. I certainly don't like the look of that. Moving this bishop being discovered check, really don't like that. Don't think I need to worry about the knight taking this pawn. That's really all I got to worry about. Assuming I move the queen somewhere. That is an odd move. I blundered that, so I'm gonna let this person have it. I'm definitely gonna go back and look at that game. I feel like I could have done better. But we'll go back and look at it later. I'm moving here. This is probably a mistake, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Well, I gained a pawn from that. Oh, no, then I lose a knight. That's right. Totally missed that. I shouldn't have missed that. I certainly don't like the look of this. I mean, this just slows things down for him. Doesn't really hurt him any. He's still gonna win. I'm forgetting about back rank checkmate a lot lately. Obviously, I need more practice in preventing it, or I probably wouldn't be forgetting it as often as I have been. There's still 30 minutes left in the tournament. I've played 12 games. Tells me that I'm probably rushing through too many of these. There's not many other players that have had that many games. Playing too quickly. Hey, thank you for the follow, McSport1. Welcome to the stream. I hope I pronounced your username right. If I did get it wrong, please let me know, because I don't want to be pronouncing them wrong. All right. Don't like that White got to this open file before I did. That's probably going to be what kills it for me. I haven't thought about this. Oh, that was a bad idea. I just realized that was a horrible idea on my part. I don't think it hurts things too much for me right now. Although it could come back to bite me later. Okay, I guess this probably isn't the best move, but we're gonna try it. Yeah, I didn't even see that. We can pre-move that. No harm in pre-moving that particular move. I think I should give my king an escape square by moving one of these pawns. Can't move this pawn? Oh, okay, there we go. Just didn't work the first time for some reason. I was hoping he wasn't going to come here, because that would screw up my plans. So it turns out my plans might be pretty screwed up anyway. Trying to decide where I should put the bishop. Shoot. I needed that bishop. I mean, it's gonna end in a few moves anyway, so. I'd like to see how he's gonna end it, though. I don't see a lot of games where there's no queens except maybe near the end. I'm really curious to see how he delivers checkmate. Oh. The bishop's lost now. And then it's no problem to move these rooks down here, and then it's just over, so. Alright, I can see it now. I'm gonna let him have it. He played that really well. I did not, clearly. But we'll fire up another game. We'll see where it goes. Okay. Oh, I think I'm gonna lose this game. That's fine. I should learn lots from it at least. I have an idea. Again, it's probably a terrible idea. Again. Hang on a moment. Yeah, I like the idea of getting that knight. Again, probably not the most sound move. Where he has a chance to pin that pawn. Because that happens to me so many times. I gotta be really careful here. Like, stupidly careful. Okay. I know, right? For the love of all that is holy, don't blow this! I just blew this. Wow. I mean, it's still an even game, but I should have seen that that broke the protection that the rooks gave to each other. Like, there's... Yeah, I don't want to be stuck there. That's just not a good place to be. I know my strength is in end games, and he will eventually win this. I don't see any reason to waste time any further. He did that really well. I was doing okay, and then I blundered the protection of those rooks, and it completely unraveled on me from there. But we'll see how the next game goes. I mean, we've won several games tonight. Considering it's an open tournament, I really can't complain about that. I like the idea of coming up here. I was going to castle, but now I want to take another look at the position. Nah, I think castling's still the right move. don't think he was expecting me to sacrifice the knight that way. I was almost going to take this, not seeing that. Is it just me, or is Black's queen hanging? I mean, can't I just do that? Okay. Wasn't just me then. I can live with that result. Okay. I didn't think he'd take. I wasn't gonna take his pawn. Okay, well, I don't want to lose my queen to a knight. That said, that could wind up happening all the same. That's a bit bothersome. Seeing a lot of pressure being applied here. Really ought to do something about that. I think that move is okay for now. I can definitely play a game after the tournament's done. Okay, that move wasn't as okay as I thought it was going to be. Okay. A little bit concerned about this diagonal. This check is also annoying. I think that's the move I want to make. Wasn't planning to sacrifice that bishop, but I guess that's what we're going to do now. It wasn't a blunder, it was a sacrifice. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Kind of defeated what I was trying to do here. I was trying to keep this area open for my rook. But if I take it, okay, well. Now there's, well, actually, this, I don't think that's too bad. Still down a bishop, but it's not too bad overall, I don't think. Could be a lot worse. I can't even move back there like I wanted to. Well, I think probably. Ooh. Yeah, I definitely should have seen that. I mean, it's mating too, so it doesn't matter what I do. Good game. You played that really well. There might be time for one more game before the tournament's over. There's 6 minutes left to go. We'll give it a minute. If I don't get paired off and somebody wants to play a game against me who's watching, I'd be happy to set that up. Mixport, I know you said you wanted to play a game, maybe. So, I mean, if you want, I can set that up. Oh. I guess we'll do one more tournament game first. And then we'll play a game or two outside the tournament before we pull the plug on the stream. Interesting. Nice. Didn't even see that. All right. Well, we'll get that pawn before he takes it back. Yeah, I was waiting for him to see that skewer. I actually didn't see where that skewer until after he did it, and I saw the skewer a couple of moves back. That knight is irritating. Well, that's very irritating. Well, this won't count for the tournament, but it will still count for our ratings. Tournament timer just ran out. I think this is really good for me. I mean, yes, I'm down a knight for a pawn, but I really like this setup. I think I can make something out of this. I think. No, I thought I could. And it's no longer check. Well, that loses the rook. All right. Well, I've blundered enough pieces. I'm gonna let him have it. He did that well. It was a pretty good game. Anybody out there watching want to play a game against me? I'm more than happy to set one up. I'll set the game up. I'll pop the link in the chat. If anybody wants to join, they're more than happy. Welcome to. And if not, we'll just call it a night on the stream then. And anyone can join that game. You don't need a League Chess account or anything like that. First one to join gets to play, basically. Well, it doesn't look like we have any takers, so I'm just gonna call here. It was a fun stream, at times for sure. I'd like to think I'm getting better. Today's probably not the best evidence of that, but I think I've gotten a little better over the past few months. If you're watching this on YouTube and you've made it this far in the video, please feel free to hit the like and subscribe buttons down below, and please also leave your comments down below. I would love to hear what you have to say. We do release new content every day at 5 p.m. Eastern time, so swing by the channel then to see the latest videos. Thank you everyone so much for watching. I really do appreciate this, and we will be doing this again soon. Thanks. Bye.